Brabbs from runmichigan.com, talking to Kayenn Mabin. And what school?
Kalamazoo Central.
All right, and won the 300 meter hurdles out here.
Yep.
How'd it go for you?
It was good. I felt fast. It's not my PR, but it was nice.
All right, and how did you start out for that, going over that first hurdle?
I felt real fast coming up the blocks, and then I didn't see anybody in front of me after the second one.
So you felt good?
Yeah, it was a good start.
And it just kept it smooth and after that?
Yeah.
All right. And then how was your season then?
I went my whole season with no losses. I got all first place except team state last year, which I got second, but... Otherwise, it was a great season. Final season, senior year.
All right.
Yep.
And so where will you be next year?
I'll be going to Eastern, Michigan University.
All right. I take it you'll be hurdling there, too?
Yep.
And what do you think of moving up to the 400 meter in the hurdles?
45-30. Man, I've done it for AAU track, and I don't really like it, but nothing I can do about that. But it's what it is.
All right. So I'm sure it'll be exciting running in college.
Yeah, I'm excited.
44-49.
And exciting just being out here with the crowd and everything?
Yeah, I love it.
All right. Well, congratulations, Dan, on your title. And I look forward to seeing you at Eastern next year.
Appreciate it, yeah.